This is the. Well, I mean, I never played this one, this DLC, and I never played the General Knox one either. So.
You said you only did the.
I only had Ned. Yep.
No intro. Oh, there it is.
Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose. Canon? And now they were to drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the drain. Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and,
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap. This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly, trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart.
I wouldn't
too
say that.
Smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptrap's being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Was that Handsome Jack?
That was him.
That was him.
So, while that video was happening, I looked over at Discord and I saw that it was picking up from my mic. And I'm like, I should probably turn this down.
I do have settings on OBS, so it might... might muffle some of that. Who knows? You might also have picked it up. I'll figure it out. Who's
atomic
this?
Batteries to power, turbines to speed. Ooh, I wonder what this does.
I didn't get an intro card last time, so this is it now.
Yeah, it makes sense. Oh, she was a screwball. Did you see it in the back? Screwball.
Screwball. Hello.
Whose brain is that?
I'm going to need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21. Oh, hey, hello. Welcome to my secret lab.
That's a good reference there.
Terror Pavilion, yes. I like that one best. Hey, you look like you're into experimentation. Maybe you dabbled a bit in college.
The electric sniper I wanted was back there.
Parts for my totally legit, in no way morally reprehensible
you missed
secret
it.
Project here. There should be plenty of scrapped claptraps ripe for the picking. Sure are a lot more of the buggers puttering around.
Can't go back to it.
Easier than stealing candy from a dead baby.
She's kind of staring at me now.
She wants to make sure you understand the mission.
I wasn't actually paying attention, so no.
We need clap components. You can do either or.
No.
She's still talking.
I don't think so. I left, and she's not saying anything on my screen, so.
But is her record, her cassette thing still there?
No.
It is for me.
Well, that's what you get for leaving.
Just
sound here.
Nothing.
Oh, but it looks so cool.
Yeah, it's the gear works.
I know there's a side quest in this DLC that basically gives you infinite chests, and it's not even like a cheese. It's like, here, just have them.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like, it ends with, like, I think you open, like, a gift shop or something, spoilers. And there's just a bunch of red chests and I think a shop down there. And you can just constantly farm that. Obviously, you can't get pearlescence because those are only in General Knox. But I think every other legendary is available in those chests. So, or most of them anyways. I don't know. I don't know how lootable source everything is. But I'm assuming...
I just go to lootlemon.org.
I do, but most of the time it just says it's a lootable source. Hey!
There you go.
Claptrap parts.
You found them. I forgot that's what we were doing. Did the enemies drop them? Is that what I'm supposed to
pick
up? I don't
know. I found it on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Also,
you were a scavenger.
I'll fix it.
Fix the map.
I did, although I couldn't fix this ramp.
Yeah.
Don't have proper tools.
Not the proper tools to fix this ramp. AKA a 2x4 board. Those people over there, are they fighting each other?
Oh, they're
fighting
the
claptraps. Oh, so am I, guess.
Oh, but he was our friend.
It's unclear.
Look at this little fella. Ah, he's shooting me! Do you think these guys are weak to corrosive? Because they're made out of metal?
I hope so. I wasn't ready yet.
I didn't know something was going to happen.
If I'm going to die in this cutscene, I'd be here, so.
I would find it very funny.
Find it kind of sad. Superbad came out about this time, right?
I don't think so. I don't know.
Never seen the movie.
Sorry. It was definitely one of those things that was like culturally significant, but now I don't think anyone really talks about it. Like Napoleon Dynamite.
I was just about to say, I did not find Napoleon Dynamite very funny. I think I would now, as an adult, think it's funny. But at the time, I'm just like, I don't understand this.
Yeah, I could see that. Obviously, dry humor too, and you know, at that time, dry humor is boring humor.
Dry humor.
Pizza.
What are we talking
right.
about?
I mentioned pizza. I picked up pizza. Yeah.
Oh.
I mentioned it before. There's like random drops. I don't think they're related to quests, but again, achievements. From what I understand, this version of the game that we are playing, they screwed up the like percentage of the drop rate, so it's like completely borked and really hard to get the drops. So what you have to do is cheese the final boss. Wow. Check out these things for me. The final boss has like they funnel enemies out of like a hole in them.
Okay.
And basically like to actually try to get the trophy, you have to like just kind of farm that hole.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I understand.
Because there's I don't know. I don't think it's
the drop rate is so low.
Yeah, I don't think it's all of the items' drop rates, but like if you look at the trophy list for this DLC, it's basically gathered this many of these items, which you know doesn't really mean much. I got like a pizza. I don't know what that means, but
got a pizza, French fry.
If only.
Oh, there's a ramp. Okay.
Aha, uh-huh. Did you fix it?
Yeah, I fixed it.
Nice.
What I like about this place is that it's a wheelchair accessible.
Pretty cool.
Thank you.
I don't know if they ramp that constantly goes up and has like one landing is actually very wheelchair accessible.
I don't know what that means.
Well, like,
hey.
If it keeps ramping up and doesn't like stop where there's like flat surface, then like you're rolled down and that wheelchair person will die. they will die.
They'll die.
They'll explode when they hit the bottom. But you know, it's like if you can't really stop yourself, it's kind of like an angle. I'm sure there's like probably some
science behind why they die.
Why they explode instantly because of the angle.
Yeah.
Like it's at 45 degrees, that will kill the wheelchair person. They are not accessible.
Yeah. Sorry.
I know I'm saying things stupidly, but I do think it's somewhat true. Long time dying.
Get Jonathan Franks in this. He'll tell me if it's true or made up.
Yeah.
When you're finding these chip parts, are they like, am I supposed to be looking for them, or am I just supposed to be like looking on the ground for them? Like,
I'm gonna be honest. Area? I found one, and I did not look at the map or anything. It was just in front of me, so I picked it up. I have no idea.
I guess I'm just gonna go to the diamond then.
Go to Loot Lemon. Don't tell you.
Loot Lemon. Tell me.
Go to the Vault Hunter Hub and be upset that it doesn't have all the information you want.
I'm always upset that they don't have the information that I want. upset how wikis are laid out sometimes.
Well, so I think what it is it's the fans trying to put all the information from the gear box forms into a place to be used instead of the Wayback Machine. Which is commendable, but I'm not
happy
with it.
They'll never do it. They'll never get it right. Fire SMG, but it's not very good.
If it's not Hellfire, I don't give a shit.
Here's a little bit.
No. Never, ever.
You're not my Hellfire.
I don't know why I'm looking around, because this one red dot showed up. I'm like, oh, where is he? I need to get him.
He might get me later.
He's getting, oh, I know he's getting like, me now.
I know he's like six levels below me, maybe more, but he's gonna get me.
Oh, it's a turret. I don't know why I saw like the line of the turret, like red dot, and it confused me. I was like, what's stretching towards me? It's some kind of visual glitch.
Who's stretching towards me?
I don't even know how that guy caught on fire.
It's Plastic Man. Here I am. I'm by the diamond. This will answer my question. It'll answer my question. Yes. You just gotta follow the diamonds. Follow the treasure. That's what I say.
Wait. Oh, it's in here.
Is he gonna get it?
Got it.
Got it good. Gonna get a reward for that.
Sell
it. For money.
All that money I need.
Go down the path less traveled.
I don't know if I ever talked about it. I don't know if you know about it. But there's hybrid weapons, which seems very cool.
And hybrid weapons?
So what it basically is how the way this game specifically works with legendaries is it's like the one gun part that makes it a legendary. Like, I don't know, the barrel of the Hellfire gives it the like infinite fire mechanic or whatever. And sometimes you can get basically two legendaries in one because they'll have like the handle of one and the barrel of another one. I don't think there's that many of them that work out that way, but it's kind of neat. It would have been neat for other games to have that, like, happen. Oh, it turns out
I don't know how they do legendaries in the other games, per se.
Where it would calculate like that. I would imagine it's... I know when I looked at some weapon stuff before when we were playing the other games... It would say stuff like they can't have this prefix or they won't have these parts, so I'd imagine it just they made sure to make them not be able to double up with legendaries. But it just seems cool. It's also like obviously a very rare chance to happen, because you know you have to get lucky with two things.
Yeah, with both parts on the roll.
Yeah.
Now I'm not very lucky.
And you don't have the patience.
I don't. I have very low tolerance.
Yeah.
Depending on where it is.
Especially too with this game, since no one has a dedicated drop.
Yeah.
Like, God. Like, maybe if it was like, you know, hunting for a Derpa, like, oh, you could fight one Derpa. Guy to get a uncut-tailed, and eventually you'll get the one you want, or not, but you know, you can still try. It's like, oh, I would like a better Hellfire. How do I do that? Just play the game and hope. Pray. Don't screw up the General Knox farm. It's the only way.
Well, I thought it was safe because you went in the elevator room.
Yeah, because I screwed it up, but I didn't somehow. For some reason, me walking into the elevator room was fine. It definitely You knew. I didn't know at all, so that's why I walked in there, but... Now we know for the second playthrough.
Refuse to use the elevator room. Who's shooting me?
Don't even look at it.
I can't believe we were here. We didn't pick up the part.
We didn't know. It was right there.
It was there the whole time. There's a chest over here the whole time.
Whoa! Check that out!
This is wow. Amazing!
This is amazing!
This is amazing! You're not supposed to be lighting tires on fire.
Why not?
It's bad for you.
Why?
Got smoke. It's toxic.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You post mean things on the GameFAQs forums.
Yeah, but like everyone does that, so.
Yeah, but remember when Undertale won Game of the Year?
I don't. Were the people really spicy about it?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
So on GameFAQs, many when Undertale came out, because the winner of the Game of the Year. Did my game break?
Did it?
Might have. I don't know.
What's happening?
It's a black screen and it just says loading, but there's no picture or anything.
Oh no. It is loading very long for me, so it probably broke.
I can't believe it's broke. But to my knowledge, well, I mean, since I can't do anything here. Oh, I'm loading.
I got a little load bar. Wait a minute. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. Oh, let's go. We're back in, baby. Okay.
The game, it might have won every single year. I don't know, but I will claim it did. Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time.
Oh, okay. So it was because they broke the streak.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Skyrim might have all won a year too. I don't remember, but I think it was always 42 clap components.
Let's go.
This is Mr. Blake.
Who? Wait, don't go.
There are more missions available at the Hyperion Tourist Information Board.
Hey.
Okay, he stopped talking, so I guess you ruined it. You ruined everything.
I didn't do anything.
You did.
Not my fault.
It's always your fault. You went into the elevator room.
Went to the elevator room.
Okay, yeah. No, I kind of remember that now that you mentioned that, the Undertale thing.
Yeah.
It makes sense. It's like like obviously it's stupid, but it's like, oh, I get it.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that guy.
They went crazy. Look at that guy.
It was, I think there was like something stupid too with like, I don't know, like an Uncharted game that got like perfect scores except for like a 95. And someone, the people got mad. And it's like, he's being silly.
He's silly. Stop being silly, guys. Just let me die. Guys, you're being a little silly here.
Failure. I gotta stop.
This is failure.
I bet. Oh. They have the special armor on. Please, just let me
die. What a silly little guy.
Oh, silly little flap traps. But yeah, I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty sure it's been like Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time all the time.
So I think with this claptrap component thing, we should probably do that other quest we got and just save this for whatever.
Oh, here. Okay. But I gotta kill the claptraps though.
It'll happen.
Happen.
What's this guy doing? Okay. Oh, he's a kamikaze! Ah, oh, lord! What's that guy?
Go talk to that guy. Motherboard, need that. Clap trap. Freedom Fighter. Does that give me things now?
Nope.
Ow? Got some wires, got some cash, got some gears.
Yeah, kind of a big deal, you know.
Got some more gears.
We need them.
Man, if only I had like a box to put them in.
How are you?
No, don't. I'm the man. Can't treat me like this. I think they're infinitely respawning, so.
Oh, that's convenient.
Now this is loot. Emergency power to shield.
The dudes seem to kind of be funneling. Pretty consistently every here.
Every time I like go to one end, they spawn behind me. So I'm like, okay.
Where'd they go? I don't know if I should just be doing this, honestly. Flashy,
train ahead. Never seen anything like.
I think we got all the parts.
I don't know. Yeah, because I'm picking stuff up and it's not doing anything.
Now we can go back and do the. We can turn it in.
We can do it.
He wanted to do the main missions, and little did he know, shops have new inventory.
Let's go. New inventory is going to be sick. It's going to be level 38.
I love level
38. Is shooting ballistas not cool enough?
He's looking at the inventory.
There's level 40, which is still low, but whatever. Better than nothing.
Right.
Ammo, but too late.
It's too late. Download the mod where you just hit triangle.
The only thing that I do is just that mod.
It's the best one. Besides the one that has auto pickup of iridium and cipher crystals.
You need something?
But other than that,
this is amazing.
Did you see this weapon still here, but the chest was like gone?
Another day. I need
another chest is here for me.
Oh, damn.
More clap components.
Let's go.
Let's just do the main story.
What?
Oh, we gotta go the other way. Unless you want to go back. Unless you want to go back and farm. I leveled up. I'm done talking about that. I want the level up point. That's not that way.
Yeah. He got too excited about the level up point. He's gonna increase his sniper. There's a gate here.
Not yet. Where? Where's the gate?
I don't know where I'm going. I'm confused. I'm scared. I'm lost.
You've got to go down.
Hello there, good
I'm
friend.
Feeling down.
Feeling down. Feeling sad. Did you find the exit?
I found somewhere.
Oh, here it is.
You found it. It was down.
Yeah.
So down.
So down. I'm down to clown. So down to get silly. Up. Ah! The quest board.
Oh, let's go, dude. So excited. There's 12 of them? There's only one.
Oh. Spa versus spa.
Spa. I feel like they're trying to. You're trying to say spaghetti?
Spaghetti.
Oh!
Got a chest?
No. Better.
Hey. Two chests. Marcus is
no,
here.
It's a beautiful day on Pandora. Well, apart from the mechanical Armageddon.
Who's that guy? It's Marcus.
You refuse to have fun with me.
I didn't know where you went, and there's a bunch of fences around, so There you are. Wow, you're... Gotta get the right angle. Wow, there you are.
There I am. You're too low. Gotta... You're too low on that one.
Tall enough.
Am I tall enough? Do we gotta get Brick in here?
I think Brick's the only one that can fit in that.
Let's go. Just for Brick.
It's all bricked up.
Yeah.
Figures. Nobody here does something for nothing. We need 6 tires.
Was this DLC made for collecting things?
This is the collect.
Who?
This might be Blake.
Well, isn't our little band of
straight out of Psychonauts?
Yeah,
he's so thin.
Handsome Jack.
Good to finally get some peace.
I turned it in. I got 400 experience for that.
Nice.
Valued our relationship with the treasure hunters on Pandora, so I know you'll leap at the chance to help us out, particularly since you killed our last team. In exchange for your assistance.
Let's take a look here. Spa versus spa.
Maybe I got something for you, eh?
Wow. I guess you're talking to Marcus.
He also was here. I went to the shop and he decided he needed to say something.
Yeah, he's like, maybe I got something for you.
He didn't.
He did say that. I heard it.
He did. No, he did, but he didn't have something.
Oh. Got it. Turn it in.
Wow, that was pretty quick, dude.
Pretty quick. I'm a speedy quick. That's what they call me.
I'm gonna get all the clout for completing it.
Clout.
Another one.
New mission. What's this thing? I don't know.
He did it. He's doing it.
I got something.
He's opened the chest too.
Yeah, there's nothing in it. Just a bunch of white guns.
Oh, that's what love. I'm stuck on.
Stuck on love. Filled with hate.
Why is this area so big?
It's a big town.
You like picked up 2 out of 3 of those turrets or whatever. You should do that quest. I'm sure it's just right here.
Okay.
You didn't even activate them.
Is that what I'm supposed to do?
I have no idea. You just.
I gotta go down.
So down.
I found. Oh, what? I don't know where it's at. Wait, there's a down though. Did you find it?
Maybe.
You gotta go underneath the platform 9 3/4. Okay. Now we gotta activate it. Gotta go down again. Stuck on a post.
Stuck on love.
Oh, there's a chest over there. I'm not gonna go get it because I'm too far away now.
You need a... It could have everything you've ever wanted. Gearbox guns?
More of them?
Where is this? Yeah?
Where am I going?
I'm also asking that.
Oh, there's a staircase.
I've reached... Maybe I need to look at the quest.
What did you reach?
I've reached a waypoint. Activate turrets. Horror bands blocked off.
I don't think you reached the waypoint.
It told me I did, so tell me where to go.
I think they're just all down here.
Oh, then the game is lying to me again.
Yeah, they're all down here because all the turret locations are on the roof. That might have been a spot where I picked up a turret.
A component.
Gizmo, yeah.
Probably because a chest was open over there.
Then yes, that is where I picked up the turret gizmo.
It's fine, at least I still get all the clout.
Thank you, Vault Hunt.
Watch out, enemies.
Oh, there are enemies. Oh, they're just racks. That's why I turned on the turrets.
Yeah.
That's why I did it.
Oh, my legs!
My legs! Okay, we gotta get tires. Which is not this way. Secret tunnel through the mountain. Two lovers. Apart from one another.
I guess this is the way you were supposed to go.
A war divides their people. I'm trying to remember the rest of the song. I can't. It's gone.
You know, I really thought we loaded into a new area when we were there.
Oh yeah, you're right. We didn't.
It's kind of wild. Going back up to like gear tower. I'm like, whoa. It's all one zone. They can do that?
They can do that? Apparently the new Dragon's Dogma game doesn't like have any loading at all. That's like, I mean, like zones. Like, I think you just walk anywhere, to my knowledge.
That's neat.
That's neat. And then you compare that to Starfield, and then...
We don't talk about that.
It's loading screens. There's a lot of loading screens there.
Shut up.
Turret!
Watch out!
Help me! Blood. Bloodwing. Get him.
Trapped. Is that a tire?
It's a tire.
I don't know if I want it. Please, just let me. Oh, it's got a weird...
I picked it up. Yeah. Don't worry about it.
I didn't want to pick it up.
I'm stuck on a ramp.
Yeah. It's a little funky here. Are there just going to be any driving in this DLC, or were they like, oh, we made a mistake?
I think that's when we're getting tires, but I don't actually know.
Another gun. Another car type.
A get all the car types. Half a car?
If only.
Only if you get half a car.
Get like a,
the enemy's out. There he is.
Gonna get like a silly car with caterpillar tracks.
Yeah. You can put a... I didn't mean to pick that up. Give it a voice box so it can talk to you.
I will. And I'd leave it on. I would never...
No.
Get rid of it.
No. 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 So I was talking to my friend about Dark Cloud 2, because, you know, we were talking about voice boxes and caterpillar treads and Steve the robot,
right.
Or the ride pod. I didn't know this, there was a demo disc of Dark Cloud 2 that was out at one point. And he was gonna play it because he has, what's it called, a Steam Deck?
Oh, okay,
Steam
yeah.
Deck, you can like mod those and like emulate games and stuff, so that's what he was doing. Just to test it out. Apparently, in the demo, it's Donnie, the kid that lives in the sewer. You use the camera, and he's like, yeah, I need you to take pictures of Claire. And I'm like, that's not in the game. Donnie doesn't have you take pictures of Claire at all. And I guess there's just like a bunch of stuff in the demo that is not in the base game. But it's like mixed matched.
Yeah, that's pretty neat though. Like,
yeah, like it's
unique things.
Yeah, it's unique. It's different. There's a man. There's another man. Where's the third man? There he is.
It's like that one screenshot of the Thousand Heartless battle in Kingdom Hearts 2, or like the Wyverns and Behemoth Tsar. It's like, wow, imagine how crazy that would have been instead of a bunch of JPEGs. It's a cool fight. I'm just joshing.
Oh, we got all the tires. You must have got all the tires. I was don't know what I was doing.
You know, you just kind of start vibing.
I was just walking. I was just living my life.
Yo, check out that gorilla.
Wow. He's got a laser gun.
It's pretty cool.
Start vibing. Start rapping.
It's also like if you look at like the stuff of a Deadly Premonition before it actually was Deadly Premonition, where it was like more Twin Peaks than what it is already. So
more legally distinct Twin Peaks.
This is amazing.
Yeah, I don't remember the full details, but it's like, you know, the York looked different. I think he had a different name. So beefy trap spawning. He needs to stop.
Gotta stop. No more. I'll not be held down. I'll not be oppressed.
Yeah,
I want a world
thing over here.
I want a world, a brave world. Glitchless. Glitchless Deadly Premonition world.
No, not possible.
It probably is not possible. It's the only way I can see it happening is if people just remake it in a different engine. If fans just remake the game in a different engine.
Mm. What are we doing?
I guess they're not spawning again, but we're supposed to get parts.
It'll
claptrap. Supposed to be right here? There are some parts on the ground that no one got.
Yeah, regrettably, I picked up some before we had the quest.
Dang. Just like the... Where is this guy at? Is he up above?
Probably.
I'll get him. I'll get the guy. Guys.
Multiplying.
One down.
More?
Two down. Three. Four.
They're multiplying?
Five. Well, they're not multiplying.
They're multiplying?
Going one, two, three, four. Claptraps are back.
They're additive?
Yeah. They're adding? They're adding so fast, by this time tomorrow there could be dozens of them. Dang it.
That one's got a hammer for hands. Pretty cool.
Elmo Hammer Hands.
I didn't pay attention to what his name was.
Master Samurai. Hey man, next time you see one, you call me a liar.
I never called you a liar. I just asked her a question.
You doubted me.
This is amazing.
Never doubt me.
Wow, that one said his name's Hammer Hands.
No, it can't be possible. They're all Master Samurais to me.
I keep seeing wires and thinking that it's a grenade mod. It's kind of like a weird little grenade.
I need the wires. That's a shotgun that I did not want.
How do you like them? I see three flashing red lights.
Gears. Not picking up a lot of pizza, I'll tell you that for free. Or other items.
He said he'd tell me for free, but I'm wondering what he'll actually charge for.
I got a clapfish. I think clapfish was one of them.
Huh. What secrets does this man hold? We only need five more and they're not here. We need four more and they're not here. Unless... Nope, grenade mod. Unless, nope, grenade mod. We have one more.
Let's go.
Finally. I don't think there's anything else in this area. I actually don't even really know where we are.
I think more claptrap spawns.
They're too strong.
Yapping.
I'm on the road to nowhere. I like how I can just basically one-hit these guys. I'm too strong.
You love being too powerful.
Oh, I love being strong. We're going back home.
What is home?
I think I'm gonna have to kill this guy.
I think I got flip turned upside down.
I'm at the door.
Go! Get out of here! Wait, there's a chest? Oh. There wasn't. I lied.
We're gonna have ourselves a mice and men issue here.
Are we? Does that correlate?
Yoo-hoo! Yes, you!
Yeah.
The ankle bone's connected to the...
100!
The leg bone's connected to the... plutonium.
Let's go back to the station. Oh, I forgot. It's not this way. It's down the hole.
Yo, check out this person. Amanda!
My talents were squandered on...
Is she missing? Oh, no.
Southgate.
I don't understand what these gun things are.
Yoo-hoo! Yes, you!
They're guns.
It just says height, limit, some side downward, vertical height tick. Network height?
Over here! I need your help with something.
You have like...
Do you not see it?
No, I see what you mean. I wonder if it's, I don't remember what it's called. The, like, fake text you put in on, like, newspapers where it's just a bunch of gobbledygook just to look like it's filled.
It's just, like, a bunch of, like, Latin that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, maybe. Although, like, real words. I don't know. It's weird. All I know is that person's missing and I forgot how to leave.
Go down the hole.
Well, I don't know where that hole is. Where does that highway go to?
We're on the road to nowhere. Yes, that's right. I'll find the power station.
Oh, my legs.
Broke his legs. Oh, I should have stayed up here. I could have ran out, could have walked on the thing. Could have walked on that. There's a chest all the way over there. Do I need to walk on that?
He's gonna do it because he really wants it to my chest.
I think I'm gonna have to walk on it. There's like this rock archway that I fell off. Don't be like me. Stay on the rock archway.
I was trying to be careful. That one.
Yeah.
He fell off again.
No, I'm alright.
He did it on purpose this time. Well, what a wild adventure you went on for
nothing.
Cool things. Oh, look how cool they are.
Yeah, they are. I mean, they are pretty cool. I mean, I do go places and I get cool things. Oh. I don't like this propaganda.
What's the matter?
What?
Scared? This claptrap propaganda that I'm seeing.
No. Oh, you're into it.
It's a maze.
Amazing.
Amazing. I was thinking.
You were trying to add more.
Bazinga.
Amazing grace.
Yeah. How sweet it sounds. Man,
back
where's the flashlight button?
Yeah.
Back to okay.
Good thing they have that echo button for voices. So you're like jumping.
Oh.
Because it's a cave. Get it?
I thought you were. You said there was like an echo button in Deadly Premonition. I'm like, I don't think there was.
You don't know.
That'd be a pretty good guess, it's just not.
But there could have been.
There could have been.
Think about that game. And would it be surprising if there was just happened to be like a weird bug where voices doubled up when you press the button?
They would never allow that. Crab.
Fought animals in a while too.
Now this is loot.
Yeah, I don't. Unlike you, I don't want to fight animals. So.
I enjoy it.
So, I want to fight monsters. So, man, there's a big question mark on the map. You see that question mark? Am I losing my mind?
Oh, look at that. That's exciting.
I thought this wasn't a maze, but it kind of is. It's gonna follow the arrows.
But that means we'll miss all the chests that are here.
Some more arrows? I've been there. Am I here? Finally. Motherboards. Gears. Boxes. Ouch. I don't know what's going on. Someone was hurting me.
I mean, you know what you did.
No. All of my jokes rated fresh. Oh, oops. Wasn't fast enough to jump that. I'm not even sure if that's the right way. It kind of looks like we're supposed to knock that down from the other side, so.
Yeah, it does kind of look like that. But what if we could make it?
You can do it. Maybe if you were some sort of bird plane.
Mm-hmm. I saw apparently the claptrap quest to give you extra like backpack space. Sometimes you won't. Like there's just a chance you don't get backpack space. Not
Why?
All of them, but I think like some of them, and especially on like playthrough 2, I guess you can get more. But it's like, so just sometimes not, though.
Why?
I don't know.
Randy!
Why anything? Because I wanted to look up to see if I, if there was any point to buying the, like, lower level ammo stuff, because I did just buy all of the high level ones, since why not? There isn't. You don't need them. Just whatever the highest rank you can buy, just buy it. But like,
that's what I thought was.
Yeah, and that's what it looked like. Especially if you look at in one of the shops at Moxie's, you can buy more bank space, and it's like, specifically, it's like 35 to like 37 to 39. So I just bought the most expensive one, and that's when I went to look it up, and I saw them talk about backpacks, and I'm like, why is it like this? Whose bright idea?
Well, if they fixed that in later games. You gotta buy the ones before now.
Yeah, it's all fixed.
It's all fixed. They made it better. They asked me, said, what can we do to make this better? I'm like, well, let me give you some advice. Do streamers.
Yeah.
I said, people love it. Are you sure? I'm like, yes. How do I get to the place? it this way?
Mm-hmm.
Here it is, yes.
Paul's just trying to best.
These claptraps are running away. They're running to safety.
They're afraid.
I'm killing them. Hitting me.
Tell him to stop.
Can't. Just can't do it. I won't do it.
I'm gonna press the button.
Press the button.
I shouldn't have done that.
He opened the door.
Oh no, that guy's here.
Oh, the big man. Someone behind me? Oh, you're behind me. I'm like, can't move backwards.
It's always been me.
Holding me back.
Another trophy on my wall.
Now, anyone need help? I'll be the one. Oh, I didn't want to take that.
Motherboard. This grating's grating me because everything like clipped into it.
The shield, I don't want that. Going up.
That's
never mind.
Spooky looking.
Stairs only go so high.
There's a shop over here. Two shops.
There's Reaver bots eyes around here. That's a Mega Man Legends thing for anyone that pays attention to that.
Who are you talking to?
Myself.
Yeah.
Is this a boss arena?
They wouldn't.
It's like a button that I need to press.
Right there.
Where? Here?
You don't see it?
Oh, it's not. No, it's not on my screen.
Nice.
The use button, the use thing was.
Loader bot?
No, it's Nox.
Loader bot?
Nox trap.
You sure this is canon?
I'd say that. Right.
Imagine if you didn't play the Nox DLC. You would have no idea who this guy is. He's the best.
She never showed up to my parties. I'll tell you that. Oh, the Nox bots are here.
They do not. Oh, you know what was really cool is when I tried to go to do the Nox farm before realizing that it doesn't work.
Yeah.
The medic troopers, like, revealed all of his health. So I was trying to focus on him. So I was like, oh, I'm not gonna bother with the small size. And I'm like, oh man, he sure has a lot of health again. All of a sudden, we're annoyed.
And he's gone. Gotta get the Nox, the bots now.
No, I'm looking Pick. For loot. Like gears.
Like gears. Beautiful.
No. Wait.
It's finally over.
That's just the sun.
Is that the sun?
Shit.
You know what they say. Cathedrals are in places where you look or something.
Who says that?
I said you know what they say. I don't know what it actually is.
I don't know what they say. I've never heard that before.
Maybe not.
I don't think so.
I'll find the quote. Give me a second. Actually, I need this revolver ammo.
He's desperate for revolver ammo. So desperate, he's not even gonna look at this chest. Oh!
I've never seen anything like this.
No. Oh, no.
Hmm?
It says Jordan Peterson made, or maybe he didn't make that quote, but it, the cathedrals, there are cathedrals everywhere with those, for those with the eyes to see. Apparently it's been memed on quite a bit.
I can imagine.
So someone used that quote at McDonald's because of the arches.
Shit, look at that. Nice.
I'm gonna turn on the power.
I don't know why it took me a minute. The McDonald's one's actually really funny.
It's like oh, what my team thought do we go money down here?
Money.
Oh, what are you? Head back here so we can execute phase two. I'm gonna take it because it'll make you mad. Trap.
No, because I have a level 51. That was in a locker.
Yeah. I got a hornet. Interesting, It's interesting lockers I have here. What is this one? Is this better than the one that you gave me?
What is it?
It's a class mod.
Oh.
No, the one you gave me is still better.
Nice.
Good for you.
Which one are you using? The gunslinger one still? Yeah, the one
yeah.
I gave you with the ammo regen.
Yeah.
I give good things to my friends.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Do I get ammo regeneration from this? Pistol ammo.
Yeah, it's specific.
I don't.
Can't get too fancy now.
Oh. Well, I got a revolver, so.
I don't know if that counts. Does it not count?
It does not. Nope.
Damn. Sucks to suck.